demolished. They said they were required to pay for approvals. You all know you cannot build without county government's approval. How are these houses built? Not one, not 100, but in their thousands, without the county government stopping these buildings. As a member of parliament, I have no enforcement. I have no planning department. And that's why when my constituents called me that the houses were being demolished, I went there. And I was told there were children who slept out.